I want a party with roomfuls of laughter, 10,000 tons of ice cream. And if I don't get the things I am after, I'm going to scream. Give it to me now. Don't care how. I want the world. I want the whole world. Presents and prizes and sweets and surprises, emotions and sizes. And now, don't care how. I want it now.
Hey! Let's do it. Let's get it. Big shout out to JT updating, doing all the trading and all that. What up? You ready? A little throwback. Fantasy spot 2 coming at you. We got one done today. The Babe. Chad Ainsworth was in it. I will get that whole kit and caboodle promo sheet up. I got to do baseball too. Baseball is full. There is a small chance we'll get another baseball saying they're going to have 82 games with just like interdivisional or divisional play with close interdivisional proximity wise. I don't know. It's weird. The government does not want us to have sports. So I saw that they're trying to push against football. We'll see. I teeter back and forth between the fact that I think we'll actually have fans or not, but I think we'll have sports. I just don't know about fans. I really don't know. I hope so. I want to see that Chiefs game. All right, here we go. 101 guesses in. $20 credit. Let me just type it so people can see it if they're not listening. You have to put a 101. 101 guess. One per person. Only one winner. That could mean that. Is Black Gold 2015? Yes, correct. 2015 Black Gold. I did type that right. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Get this going. See what we got here. Oh, let me do something real quick before I forget, before you guys have to pick numbers. I got to mix up all these, the stacks pulls. I think we're at, what, 85? We're 86. I just want to get this mixed up a bit. All right, that's good enough. Just so they're not, they're good to go right at the end. 101 Kevin White. Because, yeah, that's true. The 101s could be interesting. Redemptions will be fun, too. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. We'll do these. This will be 12-man leagues for the fantasy for the, and we do them all on Yahoo. I think fantasy is going to go to a new level this year, especially if like people can't go to games and they're not spending money going out. You know, if it's harder to still go out, people will be able to get in some more of the daily fantasy and stuff. It should be cool. Starting out with a Buffalo Bills hit, Anthony Thomas, going out to the Buffalo Bills. Mike Egan, I can't stop saying his name. And how about a Roy Williams out of 75 for the Detroit Lions? I still think my favorite card we pulled out of this was the Calvin Johnson rookie auto. That was such a nice card. I posted the picture of that today. And Byron Leftwich. Three color, game used out of 99. Going out to the Jacksonville Jaguars. John Stevener with the Leftwich. So Chronicles checklist is out. I'll get that posted as well. It's a lot of rookie autos. There's some vets and a lot of cool subsets. Oh, the Patriots patch. You know what, Jamie? My brother, he sorted that break. And he goes, man, that Tom Brady patch is really cool. And I agree. I think that even the manufactured patches in this are really cool. Oh, he got him too on the Eagles. I had the right list up, right? Dude, one of one. Brian Westbrook. Did anyone guess it? Brian Westbrook, Premier Remnants, game used. Dilly dilly, motherfuckers. There you go. I think JT's got him, right?
I'm on fire. I tell her, I'm a fireball.
No one guessed it, right? You guessed Earth 101. So listen, no one guessed it. So we're still good. The 101's still good to go. But we did get a little dilly-dilly.
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 You know what else we got?
Everybody!
Oh, wait. All right, JT, what way do you want me to put this in? Is this the way you want or the other way? I really don't know. This does, but they have like great patches for out of 99s. It's kind of like certified. It goes backwards. I got you. You got the Eagles on the random. I didn't even notice. All right. Is this the way it goes? I don't know. Well, he tells me I'm going to grab a shot. All right. Nothing beats Jaeger out of the actual whatever this is. I knew it was coming. I was waiting for it. That's also what she said. Oh, wow. I swear I haven't drank at all today. That's not true. I had one drink at dinner with my wife. That was a while ago. All right. Cheers. Saying this is the way you want me to put it in. Did I do it right? Does it make you feel good when I do it that way? All right, you don't get to re-guess, so you have to keep your Earth guess, you know, JT. If you already guessed, you have to keep your 101 guess, but we did get at least one of one so far. There we go. Little 101 action. All right. And how about a Sidney Rice out of 175 going out to the Minnesota Vikings? Corey, I pulled another Adrian Peterson rookie auto today as well. Sidney Rice. And who else is in here? Come on, don't stick together. It is a Dallas Baker out of 75 going to the Pittsburgh Steelers. That's going to be Larry Livingston. You pulled an AP. Oh, it says you pulled an AP. I thought I pulled you one. I pulled a couple out of this. I couldn't remember if I pulled you one before. And for the Colts, Damian Hughes, 1 out of 75. Hughes. Jeepers creepers. These are all like upside down and inside out. And left side, right. All right. First box down. Not bad with a 101 action for JT. Let's get going with the second box. Here we go. Well, Kelly, you got one. You got one. Kind of. So our recycling opened back up today. I did not even try to go. I have a whole thing of boxes to take. I've donated a lot of my like packing boxes that I get stuff in, and all my packing peanuts got donated and stuff like that, but some stuff had to get burnt. I don't like doing that. But it was a month and a half. Now they're finally opening back up, but I was not going. They said it was going to be a shit show there. Heaven forbid, Corey. You know, Corey, I'm going to do part two of that, of UD. You probably don't want that, though. Chris Gregg. Dustin Keller. Josh Freeman. Jamar Taylor. And Cornelius Carradine for the San Francisco 49ers. Going out to, who got him? Shane Pieper. What up, Shane? Some Niners action for you, Shane. The wall, one-of-one wall is still a thing. I promise you. It's not going to be the candy thing where it takes 8 months. But it's coming, I promise. Now that I'm going back in the stores, I have to go in and print the pictures. That's part of it. It's so much faster than uploading them all on a computer. I just plug in my phone. Good to go. There you go for the Niners. I promise it's coming. You have my promise. I won't flake on it much longer. All right, Tavares King, Demaryius Thomas, DeMarco Murray, Le'Veon Bell, rookie out of 99, and Kenny Vaccaro going out to the New Orleans Saints. Who dat nation? That's going to be Derek Culpart. What up, Derek? Who dat? My son says that. You hear that? You hear that? Oh, my drops went everywhere. Who dat? Who dat? Who dat? Who dat? He was a problem in college. I don't think he lasted long in the league either, did he? Here we go. Nile Davis, Drew Brees, Jay Cutler, Anquan Boldin out of 199, and out of 105 for the Seattle Seahawks going out to JR. How about a Christian Michael, Seattle Seahawks? There you go, JR.
Touchdown Seahawks!
Does he really still play? Wow, I have not heard his name come up on like a radar forever. Does he really? What's his stat line look like over the last 5 years? Let's do Crown. I used to have the Royal Drop. I was looking for that. I haven't played it in forever. But, all right, here we go. That's all right. You have a long ways to go before you're Corey Kelly, John. Oh, don't know. My son, the other day, I ran up. Oh, we have a redemption. Get your guess in. It's 2013 Crown. So get your guesses in if that helps. And whoever gets it, if you want to keep the redemption, you can. If you would like $5 credit, you can. Or you can get a stacks pull. You get to pick one. I'll set that off to the side. Yeah, my son was like, I ran upstairs to use the bathroom while I was sorting and stuff. I look in the room, I'm like, what are you watching? He's like, Star Wars. Like, he knows I don't like it, so he watches it when I'm not around. Santonio Holmes out of 99, and All-Pro Charles Woodson, event worn. Going out to the Green Bay Packers. That's going to go to Doug Berger. What up, Dougie Fresh? Over the last 5 years, 1,000. Really? Is that for real? That Kenny guy we're talking about? Wes Welker out of 199. Zach Dysart, Anquan Boldin. J.J. Watt. Oh, I was hoping it was the auto. Keenan Allen out of 299 going out to the L.A. Chargers. That's going to be Seth Anderson. We have pulled his auto a bit out of this. Yeah, you know what? I get into the Marvel. I love the Marvel movies. I like sci-fi stuff, but like Area 51, iRobot, Minority Report, more like science fiction, like science tech, like not so much. I don't know. I just can't get into it. Jeff Tool. I've tried. I tried with my son. Dayton Jones out of 125. I think a lot of the Star Wars loyals were very mad the way it all went down at the end, weren't they? Here we go. Guess is in. $5 credit if anyone gets it. One guess per. Here we go. It's going to be a rookie silhouette autograph. For 237. Tyler, it hurts when Eifert. Anybody guess it? Chris Taylor did. Excuse me. Chris Taylor did with the Tyler Eifert. Chris is going to get the $5 credit. The card goes out to Pete. Pete, if you're in here, here's your choices. You can keep the redemption, which they Panini is honoring now, or you can choose a $5 credit, or you can take a stacks pool. It's your choice. I'll set that off to the side till you decide. $5 credit. Oh, Kenny got it first. My bad. I didn't screw up far enough. Kenny, you got it right above him. It was like right where my screen cut off. Sorry, Kenny. $5 credit going to Kenny. My bad, Kenny. Here we go. How about some 2013 black? Let's do it. I'm the biggest hit, I'm the biggest hit on the stage. Let's get one of these. I'm the biggest hit on the stage. Kenny confirmed. Good luck, everybody. We will be doing the two hitless stacks pools and fantasy spot number two. Rookie card, Keenan Allen with the metal rookie card going out to the LA Chargers again. That's going to be Seth Anderson. There you go. I don't even know what that means, Doug. That's how little... is that a hockey reference? I don't know. I feel like a hypocrite breaking something. I don't know, but I got one case of that stuff just so we could enjoy a little hockey for my hockey peeps. No, I'm not starting a hockey page. We have baseball and basketball. That's as far as it goes until Pokemon starts. I'm just kidding. We're not doing Pokemon either right yet until my son makes me. Arian Foster for the Houston Texans. Arthur Brown for the Baltimore Ravens. And Alex Okafor for the Cardinals. And Latavius Murray, rookie out of 399, going out to the Oakland Raiders. Yeah, I'm sure eventually it'll happen. Charles Tillman out of 25 for the Chicago Bears, going out to Rick Butler. Tillman out of 25. A five hole is between the legs. I mean, I'm no anatomy expert, but... Robert Griffin out of 299 going out to the Washington Redskins. Todd Shaw with a Robert Griffin now on the Ravens. Why is that, Kenny? Do you have like cards you really, players you like from that year? And that's game used for sure for the Denver Broncos. Game-worn material, a little dirty on there out of 99 for the Denver Broncos. Roger Freeman with the Eric Decker. Whoa, what's this? For the Giants, Frank Gifford. It's so weird. I saw on the box, this is weird. So I saw in the box, it says Legends, Vets, and Rookies or whatever. And I was like, Legends? Like, we've never pulled a Legend out of this. And I thought, watch me pull one. It's so crazy. That's the first I ever saw that on the side of that box. All the times we've opened this. Frank Gifford. Anybody want to school me real quick on this? There may not have been a better all-around player on the planet in the 50s and early 60s than Gifford, whose 8 Pro Bowl selections came at 3 different positions. Defensive back, halfback, and flanker. The Hall of Famer returned punts and kicks, threw 14 TD passes, and kicked 2 field goals. That's a pretty cool card. Going out to the Giants. New York Giants is going to be Nick D. What up, Nick? Cool card. Never pulled one like that.
Hey, Scott.
I mean, I know it's a Giants card. It said New York on the back, but just weird. I've never heard. Why do I? Like in all the, 30 for 30 and the great running backs, I don't think I've ever heard his name come up. Michael Ford for the Chicago Bears out of 199 going out again to Rick Butler. That's the only thing I thought of, Freeman. It's so funny. I was like, Todd, are they? Dude, for the Dallas Cowboys, Gavin Escobar out of 99 on card. That's going to go out to Chris Flum and the Dallas Cowboys. There you go. I'm done trying to find my breaks tonight. I accidentally added one and they moved everywhere. Yeah, he might be a little behind if he's guessing a redemption. Gavin Escobar. And back-to-back for the Cowboys rookie Terrence Williams going out to Chris Flum as well. There you go. Back-to-back rookie autos on card. 2 RPAs. We have the Terrence Williams and the Gavin Escobar. Did I say someone besides Flum? Did I say it wrong? All right. Here we go. Let's get it. Todd, why'd you say that? It was not her husband, Todd. Are you serious? It really was? That's crazy. I see people breaking wrestling. We do have wrestling to break. I thought about it for like Monday Night Raw of old. Are they even doing any wrestling events now? Stedman Bailey, Aaron Rodgers, Darren McFadden. There's a Gavin Escobar and a Philip Thomas for the Washington Redskins for... true. Philip Thomas for the Washington Redskins going out to Todd Shaw. With no fans, that's got to be so hard. I was telling my brother I saw that Gronk, probably the reason he came back to football was he was all hyped to do that WWE thing. Didn't he do WrestleMania? That had to be so hard to get nobody hyped. Be a hype man when nobody's in the crowd. Kenny Stills out of 99. And Cordarrelle Patterson for the Minnesota Vikings going out to Mike Egan. How did that go? How did that seem weird to watch the fight with no fans? I haven't watched the recap or anything. And it was awesome. I wonder that about football, Todd. Like when the athletes swear and stuff, you're going to hear everything. Everything. It will kind of be cool. They'll have to put a delay on it. And since no one will be there, it won't matter. Matt Flynn, Steve Smith, Andre Ellington, and Robert Turbin Eminence for the Seattle Seahawks. Another one going out to JR. The fighters could hear the announcers. Thank the fans like at home, or was he being a smartass? And it's kind of funny when you get into these situations, you kind of get to see something you would have never seen before. And sometimes it brings changes about that you would have never even thought. Like, will they rush to have fans if it's going okay like that? I mean, like, why would UFC fight? I'm sure it brings in a lot of revenue that way, but how much? I think of it for football with, like, TV ads, right? If the at-home viewership, like, viewer audience is going to be so... I'm going to do that last. Is going to be so much bigger, and you can make a lot more. I mean, I know the stadiums can't survive like that, but I'm sure these TV companies could work out a deal with the stadium saying, hey, we understand you're not doing this. We're going to give you X amount of the, you know, the profits... They'd have to do something. Or stadiums would be like, nah, we're good. We're not going to have the games. Well, that's what I'm saying, Chris. Like, they have to do something. There has to be reciprocation in that sense. But what's better? You know what I mean? The media companies and stuff splitting the profits a little bit, or them not playing at all and nobody gets paid. Do you know what I mean? If no one gets paid at all. Well, that's... This is 2015 Prism Jumbo Hobby, or Hobby Jumbo, however you call it. It's four autos as opposed to the base hobby, which was two. We'll do half and then we'll do the other one. Deshaun Jackson, Brandon LaFell, Mike Evans, Teddy Bridgewater, Martavis Bryant, Patterson, Richardson, die-cut Devin Smith, and a Jerome Bettis Blue Prism. Taylor Heineke, Sammy Coates, Mike Davis, Kurt Warner, Marshall Faulk, Murray, Elway, and Spiller. I like this year. The cards are clean in this year. They look a lot like 2018 Prism. Marshawn Lynch die-cut, Max Williams Purple Prism. Clive Walford, Blake Bell, and Ty Montgomery. Colston, Hilton, Anthony Thomas. Phillip Rivers, Air Marshals, Joe Flacco. And there's a Nick Foles Blue out of 150. Quan Alexander, Duke Johnson, and Denzel Perryman. Carr, Tate, Crawl, Bradford, Doug Martin, Rashad Jennings, Philip Dorsett, and one of our four autographs is going to go to the Cleveland Browns, and it's actually going to be out of 99 Prism. It's going to go to the Cleveland Browns. Vince Mail? Is that how you say that name? I never know if it's Melee or Mail. Going out to Drake Leonard. Well, you know what's funny? You say it'll be your choice if you want to go. I saw results of a pool. Again, I take everything with a grain of salt when they do that. But how only like 20-some percent of fans said that they feel comfortable going to games. Dan Fouts Red. I mean, I find it hard to believe if they open them up that those fans would be like, nah, we're good. We're going to stay at home and not go to the game if they have like season tickets and stuff. Calvin Johnson. Trey Wayne's rookie out of 150 for the Vikings. And a Chris Carter Purple. Air Marshals, Andrew Luck Prism. Tyler Lockett, Tevin Coleman, and Sean Mannion. Brian Hoyer, Riley Cooper, Pierre Paul, Le'Veon Bell, Eddie Lacy, Peyton Manning, Troy Aikman, and Quan Alexander for the Tampa Bay Bucks. It's going to be Chris Anderson, Quan Alexander. Hit the Quan. Kenny, what was the line on your wager? What'd you miss? Dez Bryant Prism, Jerron Carter, Daniel Hunter, and Byron Jones. Kenny, do you watch all the fights? I'm curious, did anyone hear the numbers on it to see if it brought in a lot more viewership, paid viewership, as opposed to other fights since there was nothing else on? Heard it was a good fight. I don't watch a lot of fighting, so I just watch my kids do it every day. That was a good dad joke, right? I think. I can't imagine. I know, but like you said, Chris, weren't you the one that said how many people just stole it, like didn't pay for it? Like, I hear a lot of people talk about the IPTV or whatever it is. Like, I'm sure that doesn't associate the numbers with it. No, Todd, you watch a lot of sports, man. You have good sports knowledge. I'm like very much football, and now I was getting excited into basketball. Excited to do baseball this year, but it's kind of the agreement I have with my wife that I'm allowed to watch as much football, go to as many football games as I want, play in as many fantasy leagues as I want, and she doesn't care as long as I don't, because she knows I don't spend a lot of time watching other sports. I'll watch ESPN in the morning and stuff like that and keep up with it, but TJ Yeldon, Greg Olson, Cutler and Nick Foles, Max Williams die cut, Andre Johnson green for the Colts, and a Duke Johnson red rookie card prism, Jordan Taylor, White and Conley. Ooh, we have a gold coming up. Julius Peppers, Gale Sayers, Tony Dorsett, Richard Sherman, and Joe Montana. And this is a Justin Hardy out of 10 rookie card going out to the Atlanta Falcons. That's going to be Jamie Hunter. What is it? What is the thing you tell me to watch? I don't know. I thought that's what it was. Don't make fun of me. I don't know all those extracurricular ways to watch. Don't be mean, Todd. Were you the one, Kenny, that asked us to do MMA cards, like UFC breaks? CJ Spiller, oh, he was good on the Bills for a little bit. Nick O'Leary. How much does that cost? That costs money, right? You pay for that. I was talking to my brother about it. I'm like very anti that stuff, like just because it gives me paranoia. But I need to find out more about it. I'm so over DirecTV and paying for it specifically just to get football games. Cam Newton, and there's a Steve Smith for the Ravens. David Johnson rookie card. I think he's going to be better in his new location. Out of 75, look at that. Cracked ice, green, or crystal, whatever you call it. Going out to the Pittsburgh Steelers. Larry Livingston with the Jesse James. 20 a month. I don't get it. Just seems too good to be true. Josh Robinson, blue, rookie. Jamison Crowder, Garrett Grayson, and Dorial Green Beckham. Geno Smith, Carlos Hyde, Sammy Watkins, Andrew Luck, and John Elway Prism. Ronald Darby, Nelson Aguilar. Do we have one more auto coming? Should. Oh, yeah, it's in the back here. Khalil Mack, Blake Bortles. And it's going to be another one for the Vikings. This one out of 299. Eric Kendricks along with this Daniel Hunter Prism. Eric Kendricks, rookie card for the Vikes, red out of 299. Not one Dolphins card? I'd like to go back and prove you wrong, but we don't have a ton of time. You might be right. Was that not a big year? Was 15 not a big year for the Dolphins? Isn't that a Jai's rookie year? I got to see now. You have me curious. Probably in the next box. Well, Josh, when you're right, you're right. I don't see one. Let's see if we can find one in black gold. Here we go. Or is it Parker's year too? All right, here we go. Gold, let's get it.
I love gold.
This is 2015. Good luck, everybody. Starting us off, Tyler Lockett. Rookie card for the Seattle Seahawks. Going out to JR. I forget he's a rookie in 15. Looks like I'm going to need to get more of the 197 point. Next one up is going to be Philip Dorsett. Rookie card draft symbols for the Indianapolis Colts. That goes out to Kelly Boyer. Kelly Boyer. Draft symbols, Philip Dorsett. We said we count as a patch in that. Okay. Ooh, what is this? Just a Tom Brady out of 49. I was thinking, I don't think there's ink of him in here, but out of 49, Tom Brady. Going out to the New England Patriots, Scott Ripley. His stuff's doing well again. As always, I should say. Rookie card swatch, Melvin Gordon going out to the LA Chargers, Seth Anderson. And our ink is going to be, told you, Jay Ajayi out of 99 for the Miami Dolphins. There you go.
Bow! Ha ha!
Rookie black gold autograph out of 99, Jay Ajayi. Todd, should I go back and look? Garrett Grayson out of 99. Yeah, but Josh, it didn't work like the 14 other times you tried it. So you got to like start to weigh it out and see what the percentage of it is. Garrett Grayson out of 99 for the Saints. And how about team symbols for the Pittsburgh Steelers? Ben Roethlisberger. Going out to Pittsburgh, and that is Larry Livingston. And a Dez out of 199 going to the Dallas Cowboys. Don't forget, not bad, right, Kenny? Don't forget, at the end, we are doing two hitless stacks pools, as well as, I need another top loader. As well as the fantasy spot. Ooh, what's this coming? Whoa! That's nasty. Chris Taylor, rookie swatch, Tennessee Titans. Marcus Mariota. That's kind of gross.
Oh, that's nasty. Oh, they're so nasty. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, they're so nasty.
That is a really cool swatch there. I've not seen too many of that kind of swatch come out of the black gold. That's nice. Out of 10. And how about the Shadowbox Auto Gilded Signatures rookie card for the Cincinnati Bengals going out to Pete Tyler Croft. Pretty sure he's on the Bills now. So let me get this straight. First, you're upset because there wasn't a Dolphins card in the prism. And then we get you a Jay Ajayi and you're upset it wasn't a 101. Are we on the same page? Tyler Croft. All right, here we go. Let's recap. Let's give out the fantasy spot. And two hitless stacks pools. No expired redemptions. Oh, yeah, there was. There was one. Is Pete in here? Pete, if you're in here, let me know what you want to do. Keep the redemption, $5 credit, and or a stacks pool. If you're not in here, I'll just keep that off to the side for you, and you let me know. It will go with the break, all right? Unless I hear from you. I'll just send the redemption. Night, Kelly. Love you, buddy. Dez Bryant for the Dallas Cowboys out of 199. Garrett Grayson out of 99. Tom Brady out of 49. We have the Tyler Lockett rookie card. Duke Johnson, red prism rookie. Justin Hardy out of 10, gold. And Max Williams, purple rookie card prism for the Ravens. Nick Foles, blue. That's out of 150. And the Westbrook is game used. Trey Waynes out of 150, rookie card. Kenny Stills out of 99, Charles Tillman out of 25, rookie medal Keenan Allen, and Le'Veon Bell rookie out of 99. Here we go. I'm saying that a lot. I don't know why, where that's coming from. Tennessee Titans, Chris Taylor out of 10 with the nasty swatch, Marcus Mariota rookie. Ben Roethlisberger for the Pittsburgh Steelers going out to Larry Livingston. And Melvin Gordon for the LA Chargers, Seth Anderson. Philip Dorsett for the Indianapolis Colts, Kelly Boyer. And Eric Decker for the Denver Broncos, Roger Freeman. Yeah, but you didn't go hitless, did you, Josh? Oh, yeah, you got the Ajayi. Robert Griffin for the Washington Redskins, Todd Shaw. And Keenan Allen for the LA Chargers. It's going to be Seth Anderson again. Charles Woodson for the Green Bay Packers, Doug Berger. And Byron Leftwich for the Jacksonville Jaguars, John Stevener. Roy Williams for the Detroit Lions going out to Kelly Boyer. Tyler Croft for the Cincinnati Bengals going out to Pete Nico. Pete, you got that one too. Don't forget, you also got this Tyler Eifert, Pete. Got to let me know what you want to do. I'm going to put that with the cards for now so I don't forget. Eric Kendricks for the Minnesota Vikings going out to Mike Egan. That's going to be the rookie auto out of 299. And Jesse James, Crystal Green out of 75 going out to the Pittsburgh Steelers, Larry. Quan Alexander for the Tampa Bay Bucks going out to Chris Anderson. And Vince Mayo for the Cleveland Browns going out to Drake Leonard. Robert Turbin for the Seattle Seahawks going out to JR. And you must, Corey. Cordarrelle Patterson. But why else would we have Cartman drops if we didn't get to have them for you? Cordarrelle Patterson for the Minnesota Vikings going out to Mike. Phillip Thomas for the Washington Redskins. And a pair of nice on-card rookie swatch rookie patch autos for the Dallas Cowboys going out to Chris Flum with the Terrence Williams and the Gavin Escobar. Michael Ford for the Chicago Bears, Rick Butler. And Frank Gifford for the New York Giants. That was a cool card in this. Nick D. We've never pulled a legend like that out of this. Dayton Jones for the Green Bay Packers. And Christine Michael for the Seattle Seahawks. Kenny Vaccaro for the New Orleans Saints going out to Derek Colpart. For the San Francisco 49ers, Shane Pieper getting the Cornelius Carradine. And Indianapolis Colts, Damian Hughes going out to Kelly Boyer. Pittsburgh Steelers, Insignias, Dallas Baker. And for the Minnesota Vikings, going out to Mike Egan, Sidney Rice. Also, the Jay Ajayi rookie auto going out to Josh Akins. And Premier Remnants, Brian Westbrook for the Philadelphia Eagles, 1/1, going out to Jonathan Thomas. It is a game-used trading card. All right, first thing we're going to do is give away the two hitless stacks pulls. Again, I think we're at 80, what did we say, 85? But before we do that, let's give away the hitless stacks pulls, two of them. Again, if you don't want the hitless stacks pull, you can take $5 credit as well. That's always an option. There's just was restocked on the hitless stacks pulls though. Bring you guys over. Top two win hitless stacks. Good luck, everybody. Seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 and 7. It's going to be the Rams and the Texans. So John Carter Hennessy and Ron Riley, you each have a choice between, oops, mark you with purple here. Ron, if you're in here, John, if you're in here, I think John, I know you are. Ron, I'm not sure if I saw you or not. Let me know what you want, what you really, really want. And now we're going to add everyone in here by team. This is for fantasy spot number 2. You're going to join the babe, Chad Ainsworth, as only the second person in the throwback league. Throwback fantasy spot number 2, Vin Rule 5. Good luck, everybody. That's a 4. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Final round is 7. It's going to be the Buffalo Bills, Mike Egan, getting the fantasy spot. Mike, you're having a hell of a 48 hours here. So Chad Ainsworth and Mike Egan, the first two up in the throwback fantasy league. Let's come back over to the screen and see if we have numbers for these people. 31. Ron, are you in here? Ron Riley? Yeah, man, you've just been like non-freaking stop, dude, since last night. I guess 24 hours. 31 for... It always does. You just got to ride the wave while it's on, man. It happens. I see it all the time. Someone catches it for a while, and then they pass it to someone else. All right, I guess we'll pull number 31 for John Carter. Here we go. Ron, next time you're in, let me know what you want. $5 credit, or you can always take... Make sure you didn't talk to me here. All right, nothing on chat either. He might be in bed. Here we go, number 41. Good luck. Oh, Ron, you went the $5 credit? All right, Ron. Ron, just for kicks and giggles, pick a number. I'm curious, but we're going to give you the $5. I'm marking you right now. You have $5 credit now. And John, you're taking the hit. Let me mark that. All right, here we go. 41. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Good call. You would have gotten the extra points. 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. 32 is going to be the Mike White going out to JC. What do we have? 33, 34, 35 was the Mahomes. 36 was the Garoppolo. 37 was the Zach Martin. 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45 was the Noah Fant, 46 was the Greer, 47 was the Murray, 48 was the Ross, 49 was the Crowder. Mixes up a little bit. 50, 51 was the Hardman, 52, 53 was the Michelle. They were right there. Oh, did he call 31? What was card 31? My bad. Did I say 32? What was 31? Let me go back and watch. Well, I can go back and watch and see on the thing. It was the card right before the one I pulled you. Oh, this is JT Barrett. Which one do you want? I'll let you pick either one since I messed up. I'll let you pick either one you want since I said it was. Is it JT Barrett out of Prestige or First Impressions Mike White? Who, me? All right, I'll set him all to the side. He can message me. That's what he's doing. That's funny. All right, y'all. I'll be back tomorrow with more. Catch y'all on the flippity flop. We'll give away another spot tomorrow, hopefully. Y'all have a good night. Love y'all. Stay kind. Peace.